guys, Brian here with GoEngineer. I'd like to share with you a great feature inside of SOLIDWORKS that you probably don't even know you have. It's called Simulation Express, and it's designed to help you make better designs faster. The first step to using Simulation Express is to activate it. To do that, you need to open your SOLIDWORKS program and go to Tools, Express Products, and select Simulation Express. The window that pops up tells you to follow the link to mysolidworks.com to get your Simulation Express product code. If you haven't created a My SOLIDWORKS login yet, it will prompt you to do so. Now that we have activated Simulation Express, we can use the Analysis Wizard to help us set up our FEA analysis. The first step is to set up our fixtures. This is how the part will be held in place when we apply a load to it. For this example, I will apply a fixture to this face, but I could apply it to multiple faces if I chose to. The next step is to apply our loads. In Simulation Express, I can apply forces and pressures. For this example, we will apply a shear force to this face. Notice I can change the units to whichever units I prefer. Now that I have my fixtures and loads set up, I need to choose what material my part will be made out of. I will choose AISI 304 for this part. The last thing I need to do is run the analysis and see what my results are. To do that, I simply click Run Simulation. On the right, SOLIDWORKS is asking me if this part is deforming as I expected. Based on the inputs I gave it, this deformation looks right, so I'll click Yes. Listed on the right are the various results I can view. The first plot is my von Mises stress. Von Mises stress is an average of the stress in each element and is a very common way to look at stress results in FEA. I can also look at a displacement plot, and I can even set up a factor of safety plot. For this part, I want a factor of safety of at least 4 everywhere, so I will set it to 4 and check that result. If I want to rerun my test with different fixtures, loads, or materials, I can click back and make the changes I want and rerun the simulation. Or, if I want to make a design change based on my results, I can easily go back to my model, make the necessary changes, set up a new simulation, and see if my changes have improved my design. Simulation Express is part of the SOLIDWORKS simulation family. Though it is a powerful design tool, there are options to expand your testing capabilities within SOLIDWORKS by upgrading. Simulation Standard provides more capable static and fatigue analysis of parts and assemblies, as well as introduces motion analysis. Simulation Professional adds frequency, thermal, and a host of other simulation tools. Or, you could upgrade to Simulation Premium, which includes everything mentioned, as well as nonlinear analysis and extensive dynamic analysis tools.